The dynamic sisters Asha Bhosle and Lata Mangeshkar are both living legends in the world of music. They need no introduction. The love and respect they have earned from the masses is something spectacular, one that not many musicians can boast of. Speaking of Asha Bhosle, she started her illustrious singing journey in 1943, and with a career spanning over six decades, she has delivered uncountable hits like Jhumka Gira Re, Raat Akeli Hai, Dam Maro Dam, In Aankhon Ki Masti Mein, O Mere Sona Re, Jawani Jaane Man, and Radha Kaise Na Jale, among others. Now, as Asha Bhosle celebrates her 88th birthday, people from various walks of life, including Bollywood actors and the who's who of the film industry and her fans around the globe, have flooded various social media platforms with wishes. Every year, among the thousands of birthday greetings that come in for the maestro, actress Shraddha Kapoor's message for her Aji is amongst the most special. Surprised and wondering why? Here's why. Shraddha Kapoor is the daughter of Shakti Kapoor and Shivangi Kolhapure, Asha Bhosle and sister Lata Mangeshkar's first cousin. Pandit Pandharinath Kolhapure is the actress's maternal grandfather. In short, the iconic singers are the actor's grand-aunts. This year too, Shraddha wished her grand-aunt with a special post. Sharing a super cool family picture, the actress penned, and I quote, "Happy birthday, dearest Asha Aai." Meanwhile, coming back to the sisters, Lata Mangeshkar, like every year, wished her sister with a sweet, heartfelt post. Sharing a picture of the two of them together, she penned, and I quote, "Namaskar. आज मेरी छोटी बहन आशा भोसले का जन्मदिन है, मैं उसको बहुत बधाई और आशीर्वाद देती हूँ। आशा एक कमाल की गायिका है, वर्सेटाइल सिंगर है, वो दीर्घायु हो, ईश्वर उसको और उसके परिवार को हमेशा और सुखी रखे, यही मेरी मनोकामना है।